Hi everybody, welcome to GameDevBox. Today I want to show you a rope access thanks to Alireza, the creator of Verlet rope. You can clone this repository by copying the URL and paste it into package manager, or just download the files and open it through the Unity hub. Open the sample scene in the scenes folder. Press play. After pressing play, the rope appears. Move the rope around in the scene view and see how it goes. So how is it working? We see a rope as a string of particles connected to each other with a fixed distance between them. By running the Verlet integration for each node in the rope, we can simulate its physics with good accuracy. In each time step, it calculates the position of the particle in the next time step using the current position, previous position, and its acceleration. Then it applies constraints, if there are any, to maintain the correct position of each particle. It has two scripts. The first is the Verlet rope component, which has some fields. Rope length, the length of the rope. Number of nodes, how many nodes the rope consists of. The more the nodes are, the more accurate the simulation is, but it will be heavier. Constraint iteration count, the number of times the constraints are applied in each time step. The more iterations, the stiffer the rope becomes. Gravity, the gravity vector. Rope radius, the radius of the rope. Sub-steps, each fixed delta time is divided into smaller time steps, called sub-steps, for better accuracy. This field sets the number of sub-steps. The other component is the rope renderer. It has only one field. Rope segment size, the number of sides the rope will have when the 3D mesh is rendered. These debug messages will impact your performance, so just comment them out in the script. There is also an article to read more about the integration of this rope. This implementation has some limitations. The rope can't collide with itself. The rope doesn't receive outside forces, and the only force it will receive is the force of the gravity. And also it might be heavy on low-end devices, but you can test it yourself. I will put the link in the description. Thanks to the developer. Don't forget to follow him. If you want a fast rope integration for your game, it's ready to use. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.